Fusion knee braces are designed to provide support, stabilization, and pain relief for patients who need ligament support or who are suffering from unicompartmental osteoarthritis on one side of the knee or the other. Use the Breg measuring device to create a custom knee brace. The device contains an order form, a knee width gauge, and a knee offset gauge. Have the patient stand with their feet shoulder-width apart, weight evenly distributed, and both knees slightly flexed. Locate the patella. If locating the patella is difficult, have the patient flex their knee to help you find it. Place the knee width gauge against the condyles. Make sure the baskets cover the condyles. The gauge is in the correct position when the top of the gauge lines up approximately with the top of the patella. Press in the gauge slightly to get your knee width measurement. Next, align the basket on the knee offset gauge with the impression mark left by the knee width gauge on the lateral side of the knee. Wrap the circumference tape around the thigh firmly. Then do the same with the tape around the calf. Make sure both tapes are snug and parallel to the ground. Also ensure that the two offset measurement paddles are flush to the leg. Use the red mark on the gauge's side to obtain your thigh circumference measurement. In this case, the measurement is 20 7/8. Move down to the lower tape to obtain calf measurement. In this case, it's 15 7/8. Lastly, get the knee offset measurement by compressing the basket in with one finger a couple of times. Do not push hard enough to move the patient. Record the offset measurement when the basket is depressed all the way. Take the measurement on the offset gauge. In this case, it's 15. Call in the custom brace measurements or fax in your custom brace order form to Breg Customer Relations, 800-321-0607. Our fax number is 800-329-2734. 800-FAX-BREG. Custom braces ship within 24 hours, one business day. Custom colored braces require 48 hours to complete.